Generator X. With a flick of a switch, the thing burst into life. Stuttered a bit, then caught with a rattling diesel-type snort as a plume of dirty grey fumes spewed out of a steel orifice and smote the air with a grey fog of toxic expulsions. Then the device stuttered, fluttered, grumbled a bit, issued even darker clouds of shit, then with a metallic click, died, gave up the ghost, expired. As the fumes dispersed, the sun was hired.